Dr. William Carver performed over 50 lobotomies per day in an effort to advance his career. He began more grotesque experiments. Those that are left inside is what is left of his experiments. He is doubly known as the Carlsbad Carver. If you become lost, you will forever be doomed to spend the rest of eternity in his own demented mind. Welcome and happy Halloween.
Everybody looking for something.